Stand in the fear of God and listen to the Holy Gospel, a reading from the Gospel according to our teacher, Saint John the Evangelist and pure disciple. May his blessing
be with us. Amen.
From the Psalms of our teacher David the prophet and the king, may his blessing
be with us. Amen.
They looked to him and were radiant, and their faces were not ashamed. I saw the Lord, and he heard me. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord God, Savior and King of us all. Amen. Our Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, to whom is glory forever and ever.
And ever.
There was a man of the Pharisees named Nicodemus, a ruler of the Jews. This man came to Jesus by night and said to him, Rabbi, we know that you are a teacher come from God, for no one can do these signs that you do unless God with him. Jesus answered and said to him, most assuredly I say to you, unless one is born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. Nicodemus said to him, how can a man be born when he is old? Can he enter a second time into his mother's womb and be born? Jesus answered, most assuredly I say to you, unless one is born of water and the Spirit, he cannot enter the kingdom. Of God, that which is born of the flesh is flesh, and that which is born of the Spirit is Spirit. Do not marvel that I said to you, you must be born again. The wind blows where it wishes, and you hear the sound of it, but cannot tell where it comes from and where it goes. So is everyone who is born of the Spirit. Nicodemus answered and said to him, How can these things be? Jesus answered and said to him, Are you the teacher of Israel and do not know these things? Most assuredly I say to you, we speak what we know and testify what we have seen, and you do not receive our witness. If I have told you earthly things and you do not believe, how will you believe if I tell you heavenly things? No one has ascended to heaven but he who came down from heaven, that is the Son of Man who is in heaven.
And glory be to God for ever.